Welcome to the SAP Community Spotlight about SAP UI5. My name is Peter Muessig and I'm the Chief Architect of UI5. One of my focus topics is the evolution of the UI5 framework in the areas of the Modular Core, rendering controls, programming model and tooling. Being the SAP Community Spotlight gives me the chance to update you with the latest developments in and around UI5. Let's start inside. One big milestone in the Modular Core area is the strict CSP support. Since UI5 196, it's possible to run an asynchronous UI5 application or host it on a strict CSP-enabled server. Next milestones in the Modular Core now are to improve the bootstrap performance and to continue the removal of the jQuery. In the rendering controls layer, we finally released UI5 Web Components 1.0. The UI5 Web Components are mature and can now be used also in productive scenarios. Since OpenUI5 192, we also integrate the UI5 Web Components via UI5 control wrappers in OpenUI5. And soon, this will also happen for SAPUI5. The demand for TypeScript is unbroken. TypeScript refreshes the programming model of UI5 and allows developers to use modern APIs such as imports, classes, and much more. We did a lot of cleanup and improvements, added support for control development, and simplified the consumption of third-party libraries. This finally rounds off the development experience with TypeScript and UI5. In the area of the tooling, we are currently doing our homework by replacing our legacy build tooling with the UI5 node-based tooling. This all is part of the roadmap to version 3.0. After the release of that, we will then also continue our efforts to build a solid foundation for the ecosystem. So let's look outside. I'm really proud to see that the UI5 community is growing. Many developers eagerly involve themselves, providing templates for the easy UI5, writing extensions for the UI5 tooling, writing custom controls or libraries, and share them with the community. Also worth to mention, SAP and JSSoft are joining the forces to provide a successor for UI5, VDI5, which will also soon be handed over into the hands of the UI5 community. Overall, I just can say, the UI5 community and SAP, it's really a perfect symbiosis. Together, we created so much content that we started a new project, Best of UI5, a place where you can search all these extensions and templates and so on. Curious? Then, yeah, join us in our next UI5ers Live, our monthly webinar, or tune in for the UI5 Con. Apropos UI5 Con, the next UI5 Con takes place on July 7th and 8th. You are invited, join us. You will find the agenda on UI5Con.de. I'm quite sure there are a lot of plenty of interesting talks or hands-on sessions going on. Thanks to the SAP community to make SAP UI5 the spotlight topic of June 2022. Yeah, UI5 is evolving, but thanks to all the people doing that. And this allows me to put the spotlight on all the developers inside and outside SAP who are building this great UI5 community. Thank you guys, you are awesome.